Thank you. What are you doing down here?
My grandfather and those men in suits locked me down in this cell. Please, miss, you have to help me get out of here.
Of course I'll help. Stay calm, okay? Everything will be all right. I promise.
Okay, miss.
Where are your parents?
My father is on a business trip. He should be back in a couple of days. And my mother was also captured by those men.
I'm so sorry. I'll get you out of here. First, we need to find a way to open the door.
What do you plan to do, miss? Those men in suits took the key with them, and I don't think it's a good idea that you get close to them.
I'm sure there's a way to get the lock off without using the key.
Hurry! There isn't much time. We need to save Mother!
We'll get you out. Just wait a little longer.
What have you done to the lock, miss?
I poured some acid on it. The metal will eventually dissolve, but it will take some time.
I only hope that the acid works fast. There's almost no candle left.
You have to be patient, little one. Sooner or later, the lock will fall apart. For now, the best we can do is wait.
Thank you, miss.
What is your name, little one?
I'm Anna. Anna Wildberger. I live here in the hospital with my parents and my sister.
Have we met before?
Your face seems familiar, but I'm sure we've never seen each other before. Do you work in the hospital?
No, but I have this photograph. Are you one of these girls?
What? Why do you have this photograph?
I don't know, but I'm trying to figure it out. It was mailed to me a few weeks ago.
A few weeks ago? My father took that photo yesterday morning, just before he left for his trip. Why are you lying to me?
I swear I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
What do you want from me?
I just want to help you get out of here.
I'm not talking to you anymore. That acid was probably another lie to fool me. You never wanted to help me get out.
Anna, you have to listen to me. I need you to trust me. I am your friend.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Anna, listen to me.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Thank you. That's an interesting knife you found. Do you know what it was used for?
I don't know, Father. What really matters is that I couldn't find the girls. I'm afraid I've lost their trace.
Not entirely. If my sight doesn't fail me, that knife belonged to the founders of this hospital. Their use inside the operating room was forbidden long ago, but I've heard that they are still used for autopsies. In the morgue, you might find a clue that could lead you to the girls.
I don't really want to go to the morgue right now, but if there's a slight chance of finding anything in there, I'll go.
I have heard rumors of dark experiments.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you. Thank you.
After going through that strange projection, I found myself in a place I'm sure I've been before. But it was different, as if it was the same place at another time. It gave me a feeling I didn't belong. I discovered something terrible. A young girl locked in a cell. Who could do such a horrible thing to a child? There is a robust lock holding the cell door. I don't think I'll be able to locate the key, so I should find another way to open it. I have to get her out of there.